So curious. You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking? Does Lilith know we're coming?
You've mastered your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right.
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
The same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Hey.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is. Mother?
Nera? You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things... I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood! Oh.
You must stop this!
Look at the gift she's given me.
Me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horodrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
More strangers in the camp.
If not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Why are you telling me all this?
To warn you. A day will come when the Haradrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for.
Back in the Haradrim's illusion. Nayrel.
There you are. I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. The path is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? I think it's written in Haradric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on.
I wish Mother was here.
Hey! Wait for me!
the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chest beat shut!
Time to prepare that.
Ready yet?
demon guarding that book. I should take this back to Nayrel.
You had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we're looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
Anything else? Fair trade. Many thanks, traveler.
Farewell, and good fortune.
Found a little boil in my pan. That mixed
17 so far.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time, If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
See that the kitchen is ready for the morrow's service. Angels above, you've returned!
The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Korvalar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
Thank you. Listen carefully. I haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please, you must slay him.
I need time to prepare.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo? What are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
Not while I'm in town. Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo. Good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he.
First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
Thank you.
creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Into your bones. Welcome your pain, for the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt. For he has shown us the way. Pilgrim, look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light and remember.
Thank you.
playing cards doesn't make me a sinner. But that bribe, good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be? I just... damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us, at least.
You heard from Prava.
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
And remember, you are small, wonderfully small.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war. But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
science is concluded.
Thank you.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cove. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens.
The wind's grown too cutting, even for these parts. holy energies are flowing into this creature. I must end the ritual. I need time to prepare that.
More strangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way. description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. From the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
We have to go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rosma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum, though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you.
For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we...
It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent came.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
Was about him.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Discover what I have done and come to land here.
veins should be boiling. All you must understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home.
Curse this place. I'm being followed.
Time to prepare that. Man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
No. Not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend. Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Stolen. This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
Heh.